हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर ऋतुराज दुबे, बीएनएम कॉलेज बड़ैया। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हॉफमैन ब्रोमामाइड रिएक्शन। इन दिस रिएक्शन 1 डिग्री अमाइड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू 1 डिग्री अमीन विथ 1 कार्बन लेस इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ X2 बेस एंड वाटर फॉलोड बाय हीटिंग वेयर X2 इज इक्वल टू क्लोरीन ब्रोमीन और आयोडीन एंड बेस वुड बी NaOH और KOH। वट डू यू मीन बाई 1 डिग्री अमाइड? यू सी दिस इज अमाइड फंक्शनल ग्रुप CONH2 एंड देर इज नो रिप्लेसमेंट विथ मेथिल ग्रुप, सो इट इज 1 डिग्री अमाइड। इट कन्वर्ट्स इन टू 1 डिग्री अमीन। यू सी हियर आर प्राइम R prime is R minus 1 carbon, means this carbon. Thus we may say that Hoffmann bromamide reaction is a reaction used for conversion of a primary amide to a primary amine with one less carbon atom. You can also see that in some reactions in place of this you can find out like KOBR or NOBR or NOCl or NOBR, KOBR or KOI or NOBR or NOCl or NOI, because after reacting halogen with NaOH or KOH, it gives KOBR. So in some reactions you can see either this as reagent or this as reagent. It is also known as Hoffmann bromamide degradation due to reduction in number of carbon atoms. You see here in product R prime is equal to R minus 1 carbon, R minus 1 carbon minus this one. It gives pure 1 degree amine. It is very important to mention here, it gives pure 1 degree amine, means there is no contamination or side product like 2 degree amine or 3 degree amine. Now let's discuss the mechanism. This is our amide, primary amide. This is methyl. Here you see the lone pair. The OH minus from NaOH or KOH. Hydroxide ion takes H and releases as in the form of H2O. Now this bond breaks and it creates negative charge here. Now it reacts with bromine and this negative charge takes Br and form this NBr and release Br minus. Again OH minus take this proton attached with nitrogen and releases H2O. Again there is negative charge here you see. In next step Br is removed with rearrangement. Rearrangement means this methyl group shifts from here to here along with all these bonding electrons. You see double bond as it is, this bond shift here, double bond, and Br is removed, but this CH3 is placed here. If we can write this structure in this form also, double bond here C, double bond C, double bond N, double bond N, this dashed line means CH3. Now again OH minus will attack here, nucleophilic substitution addition reaction, OH, and this bond break to give O minus. In next step this will come down and you see there is negative charge. This is are called resonating structure. You see दिस इज द रेजोनेटिंग स्ट्रक्चर. नाउ नेगेटिव चार्ज विल टेक दिस प्रोटॉन एंड अगेन नेगेटिव चार्ज क्रिएटेड हियर ओ माइनस. इन नेक्स्ट स्टेप CO2 विल बी रिलीज्ड. दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज गो डाउन एंड दिस बॉन्ड ब्रेक. माइनस CO2 दिस वन एंड हियर नेगेटिव चार्ज विल बी क्रिएटेड हियर CH3 एंड नेगेटिव चार्ज. दिस नेगेटिव चार्ज विल टेक H फ्रॉम दिस वाटर एंड गिव्स OH माइनस एंड yields प्राइमरी amine CH3 एंड H2. नाउ फ्यू एग्जाम्पल्स. CH3CONH2 प्लस Br प्लस 4K NaOH गिव्स CH3NH2. यू सी हियर 1, 2 कार्बन प्रेजेंट बट हियर ओनली वन कार्बन प्लस 2 NaBr Na2CO3. प्लस 2H2. अनदर एग्जाम्पल CH3CH2CONH2 प्लस Br2 4NaOH. अगेन दिस विल गिव एथिलमीन CH3CH2NH2 प्लस 2NaBr2CO3 प्लस 2H2. नाउ दीज आर द क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू सॉल्व ऑन योर ओन एंड टेस्ट योर नॉलेज. दिस इज our amide, so it would be very easy. I can tell you early. You see, this is like R, and if it will react with Br2 in presence of KOH, it will give Hoffmann bromide product, and with reduction of this, and you will find phenylamine. Again, in this one, you see, it is intramolecular amide, means cyclic amide. So again, in this reaction, this will be degraded, and you see here NH2 will be formed, and in this side COOH. Which of the following will not give Hoffmann bromide reaction? You see, this can give easily primary amide, this can give easily primary amide. You see, primary amide, because H is not replaced with methyl group. This can give Hoffmann bromide reaction because it is also a primary amide. Again, in this is not a primary amide because here H is replaced with CH3, so D will not give Hoffmann bromide reaction. What about E? PsCONHPH. This is also a secondary amide because H is replaced with PH. So we can say that D and E will not give HBr. Now take another example of this molecule. Here you can see KOBr. So in some reactions you can find in place of KOH Br2, you can find KOBr. What will be the product? This functional group will be converted into amine. So that's all for now. We will meet on another lecture on another day. Thank you very much.